guys, welcome to another video. And today I'm going to show you guys how to make a Lamborghini sound. First of all, you need a pop can. Well, it has to be a long, well, it can be any kind of pop can. But I prefer you to use like a long one. But I'm using the little one because I have no long ones. So what you first have to do, bend the middle of it. See, bend it in the middle. Like squish it, but make sure there's no holes, but there can be like a little tiny hole, but there can't be too big of holes. So keep it like that, and the hole, put your mouth on, and blow in it. See how it doesn't work as well? I prefer you guys to use a longer one, but it still works, so let me try again. And yeah, guys, it's supposed to sound like that, a little bit darker. So if you guys can see that ghost hanging over there, I see it. You see it right where my finger's at. It's ghost hanging there. So yeah, guys, it's pretty nice. You guys have to try it. It's pretty cool, but kind of hard when you first try it. But it gets easier and easier, you guys know? But like this. Oh yeah, that sounds better. See the, hear the. It doesn't work as well, but guys, I prefer you guys to try it because it's pretty fun. But if you guys have a long pop can, use it and bend it in the middle because it'll work way better. But you can use any kind of pop can also. But the long ones are the best ones. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like, subscribe, see you in my next videos.